too much stuff on my heart right now, man.